So, hey everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Please put a like under this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I create videos about cool apps and software. So here is Amex app, which means American Express app. So if you have an account with American Express, you should definitely use the mobile app. It's pretty high in App Store ratings. It's among 100 finance apps in App Store. So yeah, just tap get. Confirm with your password, Touch ID, and then you can see, which insane, it's like almost 2 million ratings and 4.9 average rating out of 5 for a finance app. That's super impressive, because you know banks, they always have some issues, but here if it's like a mobile banking app, and yeah, 4.9 average rating, is that super impressive. I just hope that they don't like spam or I don't know, buy their ratings. There is also separate Amex business, but this app, American Express, is mostly for consumers. So first you just need to agree to user agreement, and then you need to confirm card and create an account. So that's just like a quick preview. So first you need to have a card, so you need to, you can order the card obviously in some local branch of American Express wherever you live. I think it's available in the United States only, this app, maybe I'm wrong. And then when you have that, just enter your card number. I'm not sure if that will work. Yeah, so that won't work. Anyways, after you have your card, just create an account. If you have already a login, you can log in with your user ID and password, or just log in with Touch ID. So that's that. You can always contact them or reach out for support here right in the app without creating an account. So maybe you have some issue or something, or you need help with creating an account and stuff, so you can already do that.